Celebrating Women's History on Wish TV. Brought to you by LCS Heating and Cooling, McDonald's, and Lennar Homes.
One woman is pushing for change in the Latino community. She not only serves students in Indianapolis, but in the whole academic world.
She's also making an impact on the city as a member of the mayor's Latino Advisory Council. News 8's Camila Fernandez has more as we continue celebrating women making history.
Angela Brito de Rodriguez moved from the Dominican Republic to the United States with her parents when she was a child. Rodriguez says her parents wanted her to have a better education, but growing up as an Afro-Latina wasn't easy. Now she says she's taking these lessons from the past and is making a positive impact on others.
Urban Act Academy Assistant Principal Angela Brito de Rodriguez is passionate about many things. She not only loves her job, she's also paving new paths for Latinos in Indianapolis.
We're really excited to see Latinos be empowered on a citywide level, to be able to have city departments that are intentionally thinking about how to best engage Latino citizens.
She's been a member of the mayor's Latino Advisory Council since 2017, focusing on community outreach, leadership development.
And also just really excited to be able to see a new generation of Latino leaders to rise up and be able to advocate for needs.
But her journey hasn't always been easy. She moved from the Dominican Republic to Ohio with her parents and her brother when she was 5 years old. She says her parents wanted their kids to have better education.
During your time in Ohio, what was the biggest challenge that you faced?
When I would speak to other Latinos, they wouldn't really know what to do with a dark-skinned Latina. I would speak with my American classmates. They didn't know what to do because I was Hispanic, but I didn't speak English with an accent. So it was a lot of just navigating different circles all of the time.
She says her teachers and guidance counselor not only helped her navigate this challenge, but they also gave her resources for scholarships.
While my mom was a nurse and my dad was a part of the National Athletic Association in Dominican Republic, they came to the United States and had very different jobs. So the notion of being able to pay for college was going to be a struggle. So those scholarships were game-changing for me.
Now she's hoping to make a positive impact on her students at Urban Act Academy, serving kids in grades K through 8.
Being able to have access to those opportunities and people who believed in me, I wanted to be able to provide something similar for my students.
What would be your message to little girls or young women, who are pursuing their dreams or just wanting to reach their goals?
So for those that are working hard to chase their dreams, just because things are hard or discouraging doesn't mean the dream is dead and your journey is over. This means that you might have to step back, relax, reset, and go back at it again.
Rodriguez tells me she's excited to see Latinos be empowered on a citywide level. She adds she's also excited to see a new generation of Latino leaders rise up and become advocates in their community. Camila Fernandez, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.